All right, Caleb, y'all started out, and in the first half, y'all were starting at St. Ed's 40 for average. They were starting at their own 20. What does that sort of difference in field position mean for y'all on both sides of the ball?
Well, it means everything. We had a huge advantage in that part of the game. I mean, we were able to capitalize on it most of the time, and it was big.
Y'all get into that stretch in the third quarter when it's still real tight, and then y'all start doing a bunch of good things one after another. Some things kind of go y'all's way one after another. What was going on during that stretch where y'all finally got a little space
well,
to
Well, we talked about it at halftime. We were trying to match their tempo, and we just came out and did that.
And defensively, Drew had a nice first half. Y'all were able to get after him a little bit, and then it seemed by one point in the second half, he just had no time ever. You, 55, 52, 74, a bunch of guys were getting after him. What was kind of the mindset there, and how did it start to feel down the stretch?
Oh, just to wear him down. Wear him down until he gets tired and doesn't want it anymore. So we talked about on the sidelines, and we went out there and executed.
Y'all just beat St. Edmunds for the first time in a few years. Y'all are now 4-0. What do those type of things mean?
I'm lost for words. It means a great deal. We've never beat them since I've been in high school. I'm lost for words.
Y'all 4-0 moving forward now to the rest of the season. I mean, how y'all feel just going forward, knowing y'all still don't have a loss against y'all, 6 games left this regular season. What are some of the things y'all are thinking about?
We just got to stay focused and keep this momentum going. Look into the next week, play week by week.